Since 1972, the GSS has been posing hundreds of questions to thousands of people in every survey. The result is data. Lots and lots of data. That's why we created the GSS Data Explorer, to help you search, visualize, and analyze the more than 6,000 variables and associated metadata. One of the best features in the Data Explorer is using keyword searches. For example, if you are interested in public confidence in the press, you can search keywords like confidence and press. Keyword searches will lead to a list of variable names. Tags help users find related variables in similar topics. And you can create your own tags to organize the variables you are most interested in. Once you've found your variable, a variables page gives you basic information about the variable. You can find helpful resources on question wording, as well as the years the question was asked. Certain variables have been curated to allow visualization of key trends to see how opinions have evolved over time. Data Explorer is a great tool for launching your own research as well. While exploring the Data Explorer, users can compute response percentages and organize variable responses into tables by year or demographic. Users can also customize a dataset and download only a subset with the variables of interest to analyze on statistical software packages. Plus, if you find anything interesting, you can share your results directly to social media. Data Explorer gives you all the GSS's high-quality data in one place, easy to access and navigate for all your research needs. For more information, visit gss.norc.org.